sort of goes back into my background. My forefathers came over from Germany way back in 1757. And the first winter, they landed first in Pennsylvania and then did a land purchase in what is now New Brunswick. And so they were with a group of settlers, and the company that they had purchased through was supposed to bring in winter supplies. The ship did not come. So this little group of settlers were left there in the winter without supplies. They were eating swamp greens and turnips. That was about all they had. So there were several of them that died throughout that difficult first year. And so what happened almost immediately was an intermarriage of families that were left for survival's sake. You had to reform new families. And I thought, what would happen with some that move forward with wagon trains and whatnot, if that lost a spouse? What would be available for a woman in that circumstance? No way to go back home, no experience or job openings. What would they do? Well, maybe they would form a new family. And so this is what happened with Clark and Marty, two people with definite needs, but very inconvenient time to be forming a new marriage relationship. So we kind of suffer with them through this transition period, and yet it can work because of the commitment.